Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to unblock blocked websites. Before I show you how to unblock blocked websites, I need to define two cases in which a particular website can be blocked. In the first case, a website can be blocked due to the firewall. For example, in your school, workplace, or by the government, if a particular website violates any laws of the jurisdiction you live in. Let's take a bookmaker's website for example. If you're located in Russia, Israel or Singapore, online betting is forbidden, so if you try to access Betfair, Betway or Bet365, you will not be allowed to do so. Furthermore, this can also apply to school and workplace, where websites like Facebook, TikTok or YouTube are blocked to prevent students and workers from being distracted from learning or doing the necessary job. Basically, to explain it in simple terms, the network administrator in your school or workplace, an internet service provider, can see what you're doing all the time, so if you try to visit a blocked website, they can easily intercept your traffic and prevent you from doing so. In the second case, a website can be blocked due to a geo-restriction. This means that a particular website can be accessed only from a certain country or group of countries, and if you're not located in any of them, your access is simply blocked. For instance, BBC iPlayer is a streaming platform available only in the United Kingdom, while ABC is available only for people located in the United States. Logically, people outside of these countries won't be able to visit neither of the websites. So, now that you know why a website can be blocked, the question from the start remains: how to unblock blocked websites? Well, the answer to that question lies in one simple application called ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN provider that lets you change your IP address, encrypt your connection, and bypass not only geo-blocks but also firewalls in your school or workplace. If we take the first case as an example, ExpressVPN can help you by encrypting your connection with military-grade encryption, preventing anyone from seeing what you're searching for or which websites you're visiting online. In return, no one can prevent you from accessing blocked websites, because no one can actually see what you do when you visit the internet. And what about geo-restrictions? Can you unblock blocked websites that are geo-restricted? Sure, ExpressVPN lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that it offers, and by doing so, you kill two flies with just one hit. You encrypt your connection, making it untraceable, and you change your online location to any of the countries that are offered. So, if I'm not located in the UK and they want to watch BBC iPlayer, I can get an IP address from the UK by using ExpressVPN and then access BBC iPlayer with no issues at all. As you can guess, it's pretty easy to unblock blocked websites with ExpressVPN, but how to do it in practice? Well, let's see how to use ExpressVPN to unblock blocked websites in just a few seconds. You can see on the screen that I tried to visit an online betting website called Bet365, which is one of the most popular betting sites online and is available in pretty much every country. However, my country forbids online betting on foreign websites, so this is not a case of geo-block, but rather a firewall that prevents me from accessing any foreign betting website. So, how to unblock blocked websites such as this one? Well, I need to get an IP address from another country in which the website is available, which will also encrypt my connection and prevent anyone from blocking my access to Bet365. For example, I will get an IP address from the UK, and to do that, I need to click here to open the server list, choose all locations, and logically, to find the UK, click on Europe. As you can see, the United Kingdom is right here, so all I have to do now is double click on it and ExpressVPN will quickly establish a connection. I now have an IP address from the United Kingdom and not from my country, which should give me access to Bet365. But to see if our solution really works, let's refresh the page and see whether or not we can access the website. As you can see now, the website works flawlessly and I can now enjoy online betting or perhaps unblock blocked websites such as BBC iPlayer, Hulu, Disney+, Hotstar or any other website using the exact same principle. We need to point out that ExpressVPN is not free, but on the other hand, there's not a single free VPN that will let you unblock blocked websites with high efficiency that also offers unlimited bandwidth and lots of servers. Remember that ExpressVPN has 3000 servers in 94 countries worldwide, unlimited bandwidth, and you can unblock every geo-blocked website, so if you're wondering how to unblock blocked websites, this is the answer to your question. Free VPNs don't have the same unblocking capabilities, offer just a few server locations to choose from, they have very slow speeds, and most of the time, they limit your bandwidth on a monthly basis, making them full of compromises and hurdles to jump over when using them. But even though ExpressVPN is not free, it's the best VPN you can use to unblock blocked websites, and currently it offers a special 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, accompanied by a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase if you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. If you're wondering how to unblock blocked websites, the answer is simple. Get ExpressVPN's deal we mentioned by using this link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description below to claim this deal and enjoy ExpressVPN to the fullest. With everything said, the answer to the question of how to unblock blocked websites is very simple. You just need to use ExpressVPN, connect to a VPN server in the respective country, and bypass both firewalls and geo-blocks in a few clicks of a mouse. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!